Prime Minister Wael Halaqi has stressed that the government will spare no effort to secure the basic needs for the city of Aleppo and overcome the obstacles facing it, in terms of particularly ensuring access to the city, which is what the armed forces are working on. Speaking to the Syrian TV by phone in the framework of a program on Aleppo, Al-Halaqi said, although the services available in Aleppo are acceptable, they are not up to the aspired for level. Asked about the electricity situation in the city, the Premier said, the problem is that the thermal power station, which provides 800 megawatts, is the main source supplier of Aleppo and it is broken down after it came under attacks by the armed terrorist groups. He continued saying that maintenance and repair workshops have been unfortunately unable to access the station, adding that the power supply from the Euphrates Dam is also suspended due to broken generating turbines damaged by terrorist groups' acts. Al-Halaqi assured that the situation of the health sector in Aleppo is relatively stable despite the difficult conditions, noting that three shipments of medical equipment and medicinal supplies have reached Aleppo. Pope Francis has called for peace in Syria and finding a political solution for the crisis in it. In a message for the world during heading Easter Mass, the Pope said, we ask God to turn death into life, hate into love, revenge into forgiveness, and war into peace. He also added, Jesus Christ is our peace, and by His mercy we seek peace for all the world. That was a review of the Syrian local press issued in Damascus this morning.